National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado 11 miles west of North Ambient, moving east at 40 miles.